Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. If you used iTunes to back up your iPhone before, you will know. iTunes backup process will take a long time. And the iPhone backup file is a bunch of numbers, you can't see what it is or where it is. But today, I'm going to show you a great alternative iPhone backup extractor. It's called iCareFone. You can check the download link in the description. In this tool you can manage everything of your iPhone. Photos, audios, you can import, export, and delete data in here. It is very convenient. But most importantly, in backup and restore section, you can see, this tool is able to recognize the iTunes backup. Click view. Then you can check every content that contained in this backup file instead of a bunch of number, contacts, notes, photos, every word and every image, none of them left behind. You can directly check it in here. You also could choose partly or all of your data to export to computer or restore to your iPhone. You can restore partly of the old data and without overwrite you currently data. It is very efficient and save you a lot of time if you have a bunch of data in your iPhone. Now, I'm going to show you how to back up your iPhone in iCareFone. Click Backup and Restore section. Click to back up your device on the bottom left. You can see, in here you also can choose backup partly or all of your iPhone data. You can uncheck the section you don't want to back up. Check the section you want it to back up. When you finish your choice, you will notice you can choose your backup path in here. Click Edit. Choose a path that you want to put your backup file in. Then click OK. Click Backup. It will start backup your iPhone. The entire process usually won't take a long time. Wait for it complete. When it complete, click View Backup Data. Then you can see your data is already safely saved in your computer. Now I'll show you how to restore your backup. Click Backup and Restore section again. Choose the backup file you need. Click View. If you want to restore all of your data, you just need to click here. Then everything is selected. If you only want to restore partly data, you can check it again and click the section you want to backup one by one or section by section. When you finish your choice, click Restore to device on the bottom right. Click Continue to restore. Then we'll start restore those backup to your iPhone. So, basically iCareFone is a tool that contains manage, backup, and restore function. It is very comprehensive. Highly recommend your guys to give it a try. Don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.